a grandson?
The shop is fine, sister. Darling. We need to feed these people. Yes, mother. I know. It just happened a thousand ways. Show me how to get along. In the midst of all the planning and the telephoning the people, I guess I had to tell myself a thousand times after Daddy died. And that's what got me through. I don't know how any of us would have managed without you these past few years. I don't care what people think, Mother. I want us to celebrate Greg's life, not his death, dear.